in the late 60s and early 70s, the first distinguished writer on, in my view at least, on contemporary Indian art emerged, Geeta Kapur, partly from the Baroda context. I mean, that's where she would situate herself. What did you feel about all that at that moment?
Well, at that moment, it all sounded very promising. But the whole question is that it didn't continue that way. They, first of all these people who, I mean, it has been probably even the world critical scene. At one time, in that time, you had some very perceptive critics who started at artists and went into criticism, even in the West. Now, I still think in terms of what Doré Ashton and then who else are
Leo Steinberg.
All these people. I mean, there was. But then it hasn't continued. And then the recent criticism, they still are trying to sort of find a kind of a global place for themselves. I mean, that is where the whole problem is. In fact, why have you to think in terms of a kind of a global rating of everything? You do not need to. Each culture can have its own premises, and you try to refine those premises to the extent you can and give more attention to that instead of thinking what happens in New York or Chicago and things of that kind, or London for that matter. So, unfortunately, this is what has happened. Their attention has gone global. And I think, so that attention is again covered up with a lot of pomposity of expression rather than otherwise, not clarity, but pomposity. But anyway, that I like seminars that which sort of clarify ideas, but I know most of the seminars don't. I mean, they are just sort of talk shops. So many of these people go from seminar to seminar and finally nothing comes through. And so it has become a trade by itself.